it is messed up when you as a truck driver are trying to go somewhere, make a delivery, and then all of a sudden your truck just catches on fire, and whatever you have in that truck that belongs to you, your personal items and everything, just burn. And the worst thing is, if you are in the middle of nowhere. That's something I just saw happening. It is just outside of Deming, New Mexico. He's just standing there and just watching his truck burn down. My truck is paid off. I have no payments. Nor the reefer trailer. All paid off. I love it. I even named it. It's like my child. And it would hurt me a lot if that happens to me. Now that poor driver, what is he going to do now? Where is he going to sleep? What is he going to eat? What is... Have you guys ever asked yourself that question? I just did. I did before too, but I did again after I saw this. Sad sam gledao upravo kako kamion se zapao čovjek u Izgori. Na po autoputa, u po divljini, nigdje ničega. On stoji jadnik i gleda kamion Izgori, nema šta od njega. Dva, tri druga kamiona su stali već, ali nema tu pomoć. Može samo sjediti, stojati, whatever, i gledati. Sve njegove lične stvari koje su bile u tom kamionu su izgorile. I hranu koju je imao i sve moguće. Sad, šta će taj šofer večeras da radi? Da li se to iko od nas pita? Ja sam se pitao to mnogo puta prije, a pitam se i sad. Molim Boga dragog da to se meni ne desi, niti bilo kome drugom. Izgori kamion, izgori sve. Ja nemam kredita na moj kamion, niti hladnjaču. Sve sam platio, otplaćeno je sve. Ja to zovem, moj kamion ima ime i sve. Jer to je kao moje dijete, ja imam 4 djece. A ovo 5. dijete me hrani, i meni i moju porodicu. I vrlo, vrlo mnogo, mnogo bi me pogodilo da mi se, ne dao Bog, to desi. Nešto kamionu. Ništa mogu jedino reći, dragi šoferi, čuvajte se na put i da vas Bog dragi čuva, i vas i vaše familije, a i vas koji niste šoferi.